picking up massive seismic activity beneath Ilima City. Recommend you investigate when you can.
Wilco Control, we'll look into it.
Thanks, Delta. And Dom, about Maria.
Okay, let's move out. Look out!
I don't think this place is stable.
Probably isn't, so keep moving.
What's with these glowing things?
What, do I look like a fucking botanist? Some kind of plant, I don't know. Control, you have any info on this thing? It looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. We've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you.
So if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was it?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. He's gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What, like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover.
Which way, Marcus?
You take the rook right. I'll take the high road left.
Got it.
Good night. Maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do.
Shit!
Let's tend to me. Nice!
Seismic activity is getting stronger, Delta. Do you have a visual yet?
Nothing yet. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
We gotta grab holds!
Could be snipers in the area. Keep a lookout.
Not the sandbags!
This'll do.
Let's split up here. Cover both paths. Watch the sides, Delta.
Marcus, look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice? That's one. That's two. That's three. Always the shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
Alpha 2, we successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take them out from here. Control, this is Delta. Control, do you read me? Control!
Guess we're too deep.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Let's go!
One thing I still don't understand. Have the locusts been down here, like, forever, or what?
Who knows, man?
This one guy in BASIC, he thought they were from Risea or one of the moons, and that they feed on emulsion.
Hey, Marcus, you ever seen them eating emulsion?
They can eat shit and die for all I care.
Guys, what am I hearing?
Down here, something else to shoot.
I think it's safe to say that's not a natural cave formation.
You were wondering where they come from, Carmine? Jack, scan these bodies. Looks like there's some kind of markings. Okay, let's move out. Split up and get the drop on anyone who's there.
Advance.
city. The entire city has been sunk right at your position.
Anya, it's a giant worm. They're sinking cities with a giant worm.
This is horrible. Oh my god.
If they sunk Tolan, Montevado, and now Elima, and they all surround Jacinto.
Shit, they're punching holes around Jacinto to sink it.
This is KR-54. I'm hit.
Control, KR-5 is down in the Elima sinkhole. We're en route. Over.
Roger, Delta. Elima was evacuated, but keep an eye out for surviving stranded just in case.
Wilco, Delta out. Let's get over to that chopper,
on the right!
Delta.
Another building coming down!
They got bloodhounds down here. Watch their reach.
Yeah.
and Locust approaching our position. Requesting assistance.
Copy, 5-4. Delta's on its way. Keep moving, Delta. That pilot doesn't have much time.
Yo, Delta. Cole here. Locust got ambushes all over. Stay with me.
Cole, do you read? Cole!
He's gotta be close if we're hearing him.
Yeah, let's hope so. There's the smoke flare, Delta. Head that way and stay ready. We aren't the only ones who are gonna be following that trail.
Watch it, CORSAIR!
Take cover! Concentrate your fire on that tunnel!
On the other side of this building. Keep moving!
Damn it! We didn't make it in time.
Control, KR-5-4 and Charlie 9 are KIA. Delta out. Get back inside the building. We're sitting ducks out here. Ambush! Take cover!
Gotta be.
Nobody plays this game like me!
Nobody!
Cole!
In the flesh, baby! Try to tell you to stay away from that chopper, man! Sounds like shit got thick for you.
It did. Thanks for the assist, Cole. Where's the rest of your squad?
Here's my squad. Except for Barrett and Tanner, we got separated after the drop. The last message came from nearby.
Sounds like we got a new objective. Control, this is Delta. Cancel Mayday. We've regrouped with Cole. Baird and Sigma are MIA. We're assisting on the search.
Is that what you called it when I saved your ass?
Delta. We have additional squads moving in to secure Lima.
Roger, Control. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Regroup? That's a good one. Good thing you got your star player back, Delta.
Welcome back, Coltrane.
The last message came from up this way, towards that tunnel.
Then let's check it out.
They dig some big-ass tunnels down here.
It's the worm.
Huh?
Some kind of giant worm is making all these tunnels. It's what's sinking the cities, too.
You kidding me, right?
I wish.
That's some crazy shit, boy. But I guess the whole world's gone crazy, right?
Marcus, what's in these things? That's not Barrett, is it?
No, it's his jump mate. Rest in peace, Tanner. Damn.
Hey, is that Cole? Hey, Cole! Get me out of here, man! Can you hear me?
I hear you, Barrett!
Then get me the hell out of here!
About time! What the hell took you guys?